Welcome to the Spanish desert. We're at the Aragon circuit, where the latest race in the MotoGP class is about to start. The weather forecasts are very reassuring. We'll have sunny weather for the entire duration of the race. Here we are live on the MotoGP grid, where riders and engineers are talking over those crucial last few details before the start of the race. Final riders have taken their place on the grid. Everything is ready. Just a few seconds to go, and we'll get lights out at Motorland Aragon at the start of the race.
Thank you.
we go to see the celebrations on the podium, let's take a look at the final results in the MotoGP class.